So here we are, it's loaded. I will try to not record the loading process so you guys don't be bored with it. So here we are in the start. And we have a new objective right upstart. The objective is to completely control true progresses either by direct ownership or through military allies. New bonus. We get plus 2000 in the treasury for this objective, so let's accept it. And if this is like the others, Rome Total Wars, I'm hoping that all around us may be some rebel factions which could be easily captured.
Thirsty for battle.
This is an army of mine, another army, so and my objective, my strategy right up start without knowing much of the game is to conquer all these rebel tribes and gain a foothold in the Iberian Peninsula. And looks like Ebro is not mine and very conquerable, looks conquerable.
Ready for orders.
And here we have Holisipu. Looks like it is my capital. We have here a spy.
How can I assist?
An army to the north.
Ready for
south.
Battle.
And let's see here. What is this? Alright, this is like a strategic map or something. I want to go back. And here we have a diplomatic map. So we are at war with the Aravaci, a tribe local in the middle of Spain, in the middle of Iberia. And I don't know if it is a good option right up now to conquer Ebro, because that they are the Celtic side, and they are not our enemies right of now. So I think we should not make enemies, more than one enemy at a time. And I should advance and attack the Aravaci right up start. But first, let me send a spy over there to see if they are so easily conquerable, as I expect they are. And I'm gonna send this army up south, because I don't want them to be that separate from each other. And I'm going to recruit more guys. So here we are, is Iberian swordsmen. And Iberian slingers. This is the typical light infantry, middle infantry, I don't know. The heavy infantry, I don't know. This maybe is the heavy experience, unrespected fighters. Right. These are the veteran shield warriors are heavy infantry. These guys must be light infantry, and this one's clearly my missile. So, let's see how my two armies are composed by. We have a spearmen, slingers, and swordsmen.
Ready for battle!
We have shield warriors, swordsmen, general. So we definitely need more heavy and light infantry. So, okay, I already know how to play a bit of this game. There must be a lot of nuances that I don't know about this game. So I'm gonna recruit here. Definitely.
Fight with us!
Three
it's a good life!
For now. And in the technology department. I'm going to research this. What does this do? Doesn't matter right now. We need military power and fast. Because we want to do a kind of fast attack over the all of the Iberia Peninsula. And we need that
football. How can I assist you?
So I'm going to enter. Let's see what our enemies are up to. And I'm very pleased with the graphics of the game. And I'm very much more pleased to be able to play it in these settings. I'm very happy with the graphic card that I bought. So let's send our guy here further north. Come on,
heading out.
And
are you sure
that
there's that power
and
has
two armies on the capital? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. And another 7, so 14. 14 army. And these guys are just F6.
Warriors all!
I think I'm going just... I need to conquer that and I need so... Eventually I will conquer Ebra, so why don't I do it now?
For the
ready
for orders.
So here I'm going to just pick it up.
Move out! On the move, lads!
All the guys.
Ready for orders! Warriors all!
Just send over the border and attack the... That's right. I'm in war, man. Look at my face. I'm serious.
Our warriors will march, and our women will prepare the victory feast for their return.
Right.
Well, let's get...
Right now, odds are high. Because they have the tribes which is really militia. I don't know what this is. This guy is an army. But I don't know if I should solve it like that. Because I need to be fast on this, but I don't want to lose troops, so.
Laying siege to their hovels!
What are we doing in finances? And we have a lot of money, so I think I need to...
Warriors all!
Let's see here. This is Spearman. Spearman. Ruled against the other factions. And what can we do in our main city? I don't know what this means, that provides a garrison. Ah, it provides a garrison in case of attack from another faction or rebels. These buildings provide 2 units of attack. I think I understand. We need food, maybe later. Maybe why don't we just research and expand the city? So let's end turn. Okay. A lot of factions in this game. So we have completed the research. You have completed the technology adventures. Give you an advantage over your rivals. Thank you. And what we can research now? Research stables. Will not alarm. No, you would go. Stables, should we go just for military? Yeah, that makes sense.
When you selected a faction, you also chose a family or...
I already hear you. say that, so... Right. In the other Total Wars, you could see how many times... How many
times...
And it just turned to surrender. Cool. Right. Our enemies don't move much. They are just sitting here, which is nice.
I'm going to try to stop that.
Sight spreads unhappiness in the targets of the world. Poison wells, heat, arson. Causes major damage to a single building. The target is settled. I think I'm going to poison the wells. Yes. Why not? Fail it. Didn't went well, so.
Ready for orders!
I'm gonna send these dudes over here.
Getting on our way! Get moving!
Yes. I really need to win this without many losses. So why not just end the turn now and go for the next turn? That makes a lot of sense since we are just waiting for a settlement to surrender our war. Aren't moving much.
I offer this morsel. Now, like a wolf at the door, perhaps you will go find better hunting somewhere else.
This is not going to happen. Maybe this? Maybe this? No. Your time is over, Ebra. Maybe not. Not right now, but in a few turns.
Attack!
One turn. So the building here, as handed, is finished. And we have now plus... 4 plus of food. So that makes sense. To lose food. At that time, since it enables us to build more buildings. Lusitani gorillas. This one. We have the money. The stables. Maybe we need some sort of cavalry recruitment process because we don't have it right now. So let's see here. I'm not seeing this thing over here, but I should. That does not want to be safe. So, okay. Right, let's have a thing to coax. One for Asian neutral. But we'll engine to remain loyal. That's expected. Factions have formed an alliance, stressing them both. They're Hachi and seek an alliance soon. I'm sure about the underworld. My general, Orduix, far from any temple, your general doubts his belief. Okay, I'm not going to sanction him because I do not believe as well in the underworld. So your army is suffering heavy losses from the siege. Enemy are doing all they can to fight him off. We're not that bad. So I need that alliance, and they have signal an alliance with the Trudentari, which we are not at war, but I think we will be soon. So an alliance with the Galaic would be not that far off, right? Power supporter from the north.
Greetings! Speak plainly and without idle purpose, and all will be well.
Yeah.
A sure thrust strikes home, after all.
Okay, I pay you, I'm giving you this. I really need this. because we are at war, they are not thinking that. Let's see here.
We will gladly listen to your offers, but do not wrap them in lies. The spirits know truth.
They will never accept such a deal. We are at war with the Cantabri and the Cincinnati. Oh man, this is going to be difficult. But I think I should not fear these dudes over here, because I think eventually Carthage will move over here and conquer this. I don't know. But alliance with the Galaic would not be that bad. But in any case, they don't want, so I need to be alone. At this time, so by the end of the time, there's nothing more to do. They are moving. Oh, they finally want more, so see you in the battlefield.